My church often observes Advent as a penitential season, a time of sorrow, remembering that the Holy Child was born into a world in which he would die violently. This season, I remember those who have also lost their lives to violence at the hands of the state.